a 1938 Rock-Ola jukebox. It's very beautiful styling. It kind of spans the transition between all wood. Some when jukeboxes first started, they were pretty much all wood. And this one, of course, incorporates plastic. And of course, and then as time goes on, you move more toward plastic and metal. Two other interesting things about this. Number one, it has this dial-a-tune feature. You select songs by just like a telephone, old-time telephone, which I'll show you in a minute. The other thing is that this is Rock-Ola, which has nothing to do with rock and roll. The fellow's name whose company it is James Rock-Ola. That was his name.
Okay.
And you can see how this works, for example.
Masters and his orchestra present Take Me Out to the Ball Game.